Welcome to Techped. In this video, I will show you how to install Google Drive on your desktop on Windows 10. To begin, you click on Chrome, then you type download Google Drive on desktop. Then click on download Google Drive. Then click go to Drive. Then you type your password and email address to log into your Gmail accounts. There is my Google Drive portal. So to download Google Drive on my desktop, you click on Settings, then click Get Drive for the desktop. After that, you choose download and install drive file stream on Windows. Then you click on download for Windows. After downloading, you then install on your desktop. To be able to log on to your drive using Google Drive on your desktop. Now we have downloaded the drive executed file. Now we are coming to install on our PC. Let's wait for download. Here is the downloaded file. That is the executed file for Google Drive that will be installed on the desktop to be able to open your Google Drive on your desktop and also upload file and folder on your desktop to your Google Drive. Now after downloading the Google Drive executed file on your desktop, you need to install on your drive. Now the drive executed file has been downloaded. Then you go to download folder on your desktop. Then you install the Google Drive app on your desktop. Then let's double click on it. Click yes to install. Then click install to install Google Drive on your desktop. Now, the installation file has been downloaded on the your desktop. After that, you can log on onto your Google Drive by typing the email address and the password. Click on the Google Drive icon on the taskbar. Let's type our email. Alright, log in to, let's type our password. Next. Yeah, I've been enabled two-way authentication. I need to click access permission on my mobile phone for it to be able to log on to Google Drive. Now we have been able to log on. After installing it, you can go to your Google Drive on the taskbar, click on Google Drive, click OK. Now we have been able to log on to our Google Drive.